Okay, we're going to be going over how to create curved text in Procreate. Make sure you use selection, click the warp tool, and then you're going to push and pull from corner to corner, top and bottom, until you see what's best fit. Okay, and here go our curved text.